Now, I'll turn that into a question for you. How should the scheduler choose the next thread to run on the CPU? I'm going to give you four different choices. The first is first come, first served. That is, if I have a bunch of threads, the scheduler says, well, which was the earliest one that was ready to run on the processor? That's going to be the one that I'm going to schedule. That is first come, first served. The second possibility is it's going to assign static priority to all the threads. So it's going to pick the thread that has the highest static priority to run on the processor. The third possibility is that the priority is not static, but it is dynamic, or in other words, it changes over time. And so what the scheduler is going to do is pick the one that has the highest dynamic priority. And the fourth choice is it's going to pick a thread whose memory contents are likely to be in the cache of the CPU. So these are the four choices. And I want you to think about it and come up with some thoughts as to what might be the right thing that the scheduler might do in picking the next processor to run.